High School, and welcome to episode 16 of season 6. Yes, we're already there. Hi, my name is Caitlin Myers.
I'm Zola Crowder.
I'm Chris Hall,
and I am Dane Marshall. Malibu High's Robotics Club won regionals, so now they will be going to the state competition. Here's a video on that cool club.
Robotics Club.
Yep.
You ready?
I am so ready.
Yeah, we're ready. Hi, Malibu. Hi, I'm Sophia, and today I'm interviewing Mr. Corgan on Robotics Club. Tell me about it.
Well, this is our first real year of competition, and so the competition is called Nothing But Net. It's basically a basket shooting competition, and so our team has devised a robot that will gather balls and shoot balls from a variety of distances into the net, and they score points. And it's my first experience with it, so it's kind of new to me to see how it all comes together, but they've really put a lot of time in to get this to work. And just last weekend, we qualified for state, which means we're going back to lovely Bakersfield to compete in the Bakersfield State Sectional. And the boys are using these last 2 weeks to put some modifications on the robot to see if they can even do a better job than they did last time.
Well, congratulations. Well, let's go say hello to some of the actual club members, shall we? Hi, I'm with Sam. So tell me about Robotics Club and what you love about it.
So yeah, I love problem solving, finding new ways to get the balls in the net and
awesome.
Beat the opponents.
Very cool. What about you, Harry?
I like not when we have motors that don't burn out. And I just like the camaraderie of the whole team and, I don't know, the competition environment with a bunch of other nerds.
Okay, so right now we're about to observe the real aspect of Robotics Club, where they are about to shoot balls into the net with that robot. Yeah. Wow! Well, there you have it, Malibu High School. Join Robotics Club if you want, if you're interested. Go talk to Mr. Corgan and back to the studio.
Next week on March 3rd, 4th, and 5th, we are having MASK. You guys all know what MASK is, but in case you don't, or you just want to see some of the cool talent that we have at our school, here's a short little promo. You remember when it
first started. Hello there, MASK people.
My name's Maverick, and I'm going to show you how slowly I can eat my sandwich.
I'm Chris Hall. This is my audition for MASK. Thank you for the time, and I'll show you my talent.
I don't know why, but I like it.
We're going to be doing the National Anthem by Lana Del Rey.
Hello, class. This is Mr. Irvin reporting for duty. Talking to you today about a 74-year-old senator from Vermont, and his name is Bernard Sanders.
Cheating.
full-on political revolution. Us Bernie supporters, we didn't do too hot because we lost to the HRCs, Hillary Rodham Clintons, by a point. So
get off the stage.
Preview of the junior and senior acts you'll be seeing at Mass.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I had to protect them from themselves.
I'll talk with you again.
From the corruption of the world.
Because a vision softly.
You're losing your mind.
Left its seeds. All great men lose their minds.
You need to snap out of this, Kai. You're not Holden.
That was planted in my brain.
Where do the ducks go in the winter? They go home, Jane.
Within the sound.
This is our home.
Silence.
Anyways, welcome to our weekly bulletin.
Seniors, you can now apply for scholarships on Naviance. Applications are due by March 1st, so don't miss out on earning some money.
Also, now is the time to make an appointment with Ms. Rowley if you are a junior, so do that on Naviance.
Also, on Tuesday, March 1st, the Service Learning Program is having their 4th annual service fair, which will be at high school lunch at the tables. Come by and visit with nonprofit organizations. Sophomores, this is a great opportunity to get a plan for your sophomore advocacy project. Juniors, you need 50 hours of community service in order to go to prom, so you need to get those. And seniors, you need 80 hours to graduate. So show up on March 1st, Tuesday.
Interested in playing boys volleyball this spring? Come by Coach Larson's room, room 103, and sign up for the team.
Attention high school students, don't forget to pick up your applications from the community service office if you are interested in being a chaperone for the 5th grade outdoor science camp located here in your local mountains. They should be returned to Diane Sullivan at Cabrillo Elementary Friday, March 18th before spring break.
High school yearbooks, yay! Buyers now, price increases March 1st. Go to yearbooksforever.com for more information and to buy them. Also, are you interested in animal rights? Well, the Animal Rights Club is showing a movie called The Peaceable Kingdom, The Journey Home, tomorrow, Friday the 26th. So make sure that you have a signed permission slip available in your English classrooms or Student Service office.
That's today, so.
Oh, today, so, you know, animal rights. And you'll receive 2 hours of community service for coming to this event, so you better go.
Also
Happy
today.
Birthday, Misha!
Wait, I also had another announcement. If you are outgoing and want to make school more bearable, then go talk to a counselor about being an ASB, because ASB needs some people to join. So, also, like they were saying, it's Misha, the producer, Misha's birthday.
Hey, birthday, Misha!
That's it for the episode. Thanks, Mom. I outroed.